180-degree adhesion test. The clip describes how user can make a sample for tape having more than 1 inch width. Place a sheet of release paper. Apply pieces of adhesive tape to hold the paper in place. Discard 5 to 6 layers of the tape. Use a stainless steel ruler and sharp cutter to cut the tape of 25 mm with strap. If user have the sample of width less than 1 inch, then it can be used directly, i.e. without cutting. Discard 3 to 4 layers of the tape. Clean the test panel thoroughly with suitable solvent and let it dry completely. Stick the sample to the test panel and apply 4.5 pounds rubber roller to roll it 2 times forward and 2 times backward. Use the handle only to guide the roller. Do not apply any additional pressure with only hand. Now let's set up machine. Fix the SS plate in lower grip. Grip other side of the tape into the upper grip. Put the mains on. Press reset and dare to set the digital display 0. Move the rotary switch in downward direction. As the machine moves down, the digital indicator will read adhesion strength in kilograms force. Once the test is completed, press memory key to record maximum load value.